I'll tell you why my Celtic career didn't go well. Because the day I signed, me and my man Dad went, and my dad turned up with a suit on. It was too big for him. And he shook Peter Lawwell's hand, and the suit jacket was over his fingers.
I'm
not joking. And Cruises were too big, the suit jacket was going on. And Newmarket won and I didn't play well. That was the image they had in me.